Hi guys, this is the magic oil setup. Tomorrow I make a total secondary winding, but for now I'm gonna show you what is happening. I'm turn it up on 30 volts. Showcasing about 7.7 watts without the load. And there's not a perfect sine wave coming out, but it's 510 volts at 1.3 kilohertz. So I'm gonna connect the load now. Okay, I connected the scope now to the 1 kilowatt load bank. Let's turn it on. Okay, give around 510 watts. You see a modified sine wave, actually. Interesting. At 590 volts. Let's grab the lux meter. Let's turn it on. It's around 700 of 800, 8000 lux. We know from the grid, from the grid is around 44,000. This is actually around the same performance as we have with the Nexus GPU. So that's around 30-ish plus efficiency, 30%. Okay, that concludes the first test. Thanks.